Home to some of the richest biodiversity on the planet, coastal habitats have long sustained life in all its forms. Not only are they resource-rich and beautiful, they are natural protection networks. Coastal habitats such as coral reefs, seagrasses, salt marshes, and mangrove forests provide a layer of protection to sustain life today. And by reducing the impacts of climate change, they help protect life tomorrow. Coastal habitats serve many important functions, but one that doesn't get enough attention is their ability to protect us against natural disasters. Much like mangrove forests and salt marshes, coral reefs and seagrass meadows act as a buffer during storm surges and floods, protecting millions of people worldwide and their livelihoods every day. And these habitats don't just protect people, they protect biodiversity too. In the salt marsh, animals rely on the habitat as a breeding ground. Its tall grasses and abundance of food make it a perfect nursery and an important resource for fisheries. The mangrove forest serves yet another protective function. Like salt marshes and seagrass, it is a highly efficient carbon store. The mangrove sequesters carbon, mitigating the impacts of climate change. What's more, its soil can store 3 to 5 times more carbon per area than other tropical forests. But this important habitat is in jeopardy. Unfortunately, as a result of destructive human activity, 50% of all mangroves have been lost in the past 50 years. In fact, while coastal habitats protect us against many threats, they are among the most threatened ecosystems on the planet. If this pattern continues, mangroves and other coastal habitats could potentially disappear in mere decades. But we can help. By working together with country leaders, we can develop policies and secure commitments to protect and preserve these valuable resources. We can step up with other forward thinkers and come together to use these nature-based solutions to fight climate change. By preserving coastal habitats, we maintain natural protection networks for generations to come. Learn more about the importance of coastal habitats by visiting pewtrust.org/coastal-wetlands.